Good evening, guys. Thank you for tuning in. Today I'm going to install these pedals. When you get these, take off the tape, the 3D tape that it comes with. Take it off because it's so cheap. It'll come off quickly. You saw that? So I'm going to use a real 3M tape right here. You could get these in Amazon. Right, and you just take tape off from all three. All right, so this one's gonna go here. Sorry, guys, bear with me because I'm only working one hand. Press pressure on it so it sticks really good. Leave it there. We got the second one. This is the brake pedal. The brake pedal, it has these sliders inside, plastic sliders. You just put it in, it's really simple. The third one has a slider on the bottom to the top, or the top to the bottom, however you want to call it. You should slide it right in. But what I was thinking, you could probably put a 3M tape from here to here. That's what I'm gonna do, so when you slide it in, it doesn't move anywhere. I mean, it's just me, but yeah, let's do that. So I put this little piece on top so it could slide right in, and then the top will stick. All right, let's do this. So I did clean the pedal real good. So with alcohol, clean it with alcohol if you want it to stick correctly. If you clean it with water, it's not gonna stick. Clean it with alcohol and you'll do a great job. That's how they look, guys, installed. Looks really nice. I like the Camry emblem on the pedals. You know, looks really good. Alright, guys, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Have a good night.